Baby Ray. I have some Christmas books to read to you. This one's called The First Christmas, a little Bible playbook. It says you can play because it's got shapes on it. So I guess that they describe that as a book that you're actually playing with, too. And it's produced by Studio International. I don't know if it has an author listed. No. I like this book because it has some things about the Christmas story that you don't see in other books, so we're going to find that out. The angel Gabriel told Mary she would have a very special baby. There's Mary listening to the angel. Mary visited Joseph to tell him the good news. "I will have God's son," she said. But since they weren't married, there's Joseph, was confused. The old doggy sleeping in the corner. Joseph is doing work on wood, just like your daddy and pop like to do. But God sent his angel to Joseph. "Don't worry, Joseph. Mary's baby will be Jesus, the Savior." After that, Joseph did not worry anymore. One day, an order came from Caesar. People were told to return to their hometowns to be counted. There's Mary and Joseph. So Joseph and Mary traveled to Bethlehem. There's Joseph. He's taking Mary. She's got baby Jesus in her tummy, just like mommy had Priachia in her tummy and you before that. There was no place to stay when they got there. "You can sleep in my stable," said a kind innkeeper. That was nice of him to offer his stable. That night, the baby Jesus was born. Mary wrapped him in cloth and put him in a manger. All the animals gathered around. You see all the animals? Sheep, bunny and chickens and a cow and a goose and a goat and a donkey. There's a kitty cat sitting in the window. See the star? Over Bethlehem. Jesus. Shepherds were looking after their sheep when suddenly the angels filled the sky. "Jesus the Lord is born," they sang out. "Go and praise him." Glory, glory, glory to God in the highest. Glory, glory, glory to God. The angels were singing. What do you think the shepherds did? The shepherds found Jesus and knelt before him. They ran home to spread the good news. God loves us so much that he gave us his son. Thank you, God, for sending Jesus. Merry Christmas. Israel Ruth Toler, Grandma loves you.